This is a real fine boy. This is a real decent fine boy.
I'm tired and weary, but I must toil on till the Lord comes to call me away, where the morning is bright and the Lamb is the light and the night is as fair as the day.
Newspapers, the fan magazines wrote that he was a bugger, and it really hurt him because he said, man, that's the farthest thing from my mind. I wouldn't do anything in front of my mother, or certainly that my mother would see on TV that could be classed as bugger.
Actually, he cried when he found out people were putting him down about that, and he thought, well, what else can I do? That's all I've ever known. I do it in church, you know, just moved around in church.
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up.
I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up.
I want to say that we've never had a pleasanter experience on our show with a big name.
When the rain turns out of the way, back within my own state. Well, memories that
those memories
that are gonna make my heart
grow.
Well, you know that someday they're gonna live against me.
Those memories
and my blue moon against the moon.
Forsake me, oh my darling.
Well, since my baby left me, I find a place to dwell. Down at the end of Lonely Street, at Heartbreak. Some room for broken-hearted lovers.
Lonely, so there's a lonely baby. Well, there's a lonely. Well, there's a lonely. They could die.
Youngsters through the country who are enjoying these young singers will be interested to know. I was talking to an Army officer who had been at the camp where Elvis Presley is, and he said that Elvis Presley has made the greatest impression on Army brass and Army sergeants and his colleagues, his fellow privates, because he's taken all of the clowning, he's got all of the kidding and the ribbing about getting his hair cut and all of that. He took it all like a drum major. And they say he's one of the nicest kids they've ever had in the Army. So I thought you youngsters should know that, and your parents, too.
Well, I'm tired and so weary, but I must go along. Hello, Lord, come and call. Called me away. Well, the morning's so light and the lamb is alight, and the night is as black as the sea. Yeah.
Love me tender, love me sweet.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, as you probably know, after he leaves here tonight with Colonel Tom Parker, who's done such a magnificent job as his manager, Elvis Presley is out to Hollywood to do his new Paramount picture, Running Wild, for Hal Wallace. While he's out there, he's going to do a big Hungarian relief show. But because he feels so keenly, this young man feels so keenly about Hungarian relief, he urges all of us through the country to remember that immediate aid is needed. So long before his benefit show is put on, he wants to remind you to send in your checks to your various churches, Red Cross, etc.
Darling, I love you, and I always will.
My heart would break in two if I
without you anyhow. Have I told you lately that I love you? Well, darling, I'm telling you now. My heart would break in two if I should lose you. I'm no good without you. Dear, have I told you lately that I love you? Well, darling, I'm telling you now.
Now he's going to sing a song. He feels that this is sort of in the mood that he'd like to create. Peace in the Valley. Here is Elvis Presley.
Oh, I had told my mother that I was going to do Peace in the Valley for her, and I'm going to do it.
Well, I'm tired and so weary, but I mustn't go alone till the Lord comes and calls me away. Morning's so bright, and the lamb is alight, and the night is as black as the sea. Oh, yes, there will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow,
oh, my Lord, no trouble
I see. There will be peace in the valley for me.
As he goes to the coast now for his new picture, this will be the last time we'll run into each other for a while.
Oh Lord, I pray there'll be no sadness, no sorrow.
I want to say that we've never had a pleasanter experience on our show with a big name than we've had with you. You're thoroughly all right. So now, let's have a tremendous hand for a very nice person.
For me. Thank you.